Hi, this is Yong Chavez. Welcome to Showbiz Tonight. I'm here to talk to the stars of The Grudge.
In The Grudge, John Cho stars as a loving husband and expectant father whose job as a real estate agent brought him to a house inhabited by monsters. Although he grew up in California, the Hollywood actor's family is from Korea, so the culture, beliefs, and superstitions that populate the Asian horror genre are familiar to him.
You know, the relationship to ancestors is totally different in Asia, where they're felt, and you invite them, you know, you put shrines up in your house to invite them, and so it is a different conception of the afterlife that I think informs the Asian posture towards horror.
The movie is set in a house haunted by deadly spirits, and there's nowhere to escape.
Have you ever had an experience with haunted places?
I mean, just going to Europe and going to cathedrals, it is a weird, because you feel both the, I mean, and people are buried in churches, in Europe, and you got bodies and gargoyles, so you feel both God and demons, and it's a very confusing experience in certain spaces.
The Grudge is produced by acclaimed horror filmmaker Sam Raimi. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.